Listen, my children, and you will tingle to the pleasant old story of Grandfather Kringle. Grandfather Kringle lives where it is cold, high up in the mountain and never grows old. When Christmas bells ring, he sings yodel-dee-ay. If you listen, you'll hear him on Christmas Day.
Yodel-ay!
Sleigh bells jingle and a yodel-dee-ay of Grandfather Kringle on Christmas Day. Grandfather Kringle is jolly and fat. He wears a green coat and a red feathered hat. When Christmas is near, you'll hear yodel-dee-ay as he packs up his presents for Christmas Day.
Yodel-ay!
Bells jingle and a yodel-dee-ay of Grandfather Kringle on Christmas Day.
Yodel-ay, yodel-ay, yodel-ay-dee-ay.
There's a gift in his bundle for each girl and boy, for he knows just exactly what toys they'll enjoy. And it seems in their dreams they hear yodel-dee-ay as he brings them their presents for Christmas Day.
Yodel-ay, yodel-ay.
Bells jingle and a yodel-dee-ay of Grandfather Kringle on Christmas Day.
Yodel-ay, yodel-ay, yodel-ay-dee-ay.
When they wake in the morning, they'll look all around, and Grandfather Kringle is not to be found. But high in the mountain, there's yodel-dee-ay of Grandfather Kringle on Christmas Day.
Yodel-ay, 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 yodel-o, on the tops of the mountains to the valleys below.
You'll hear sleigh bells jingle and a yodel-dee-ay of Grandfather Kringle on Christmas Day.
Yodel-ay, yodel-ay.